Hi guys, welcome to the class. Today our topic is India after Harsha. Lessons from www.iasgeneralstudies.com. After the death of Harsha in 647 AD, Harsha died. After that, Kanauj lost its capital. That is, it lost its status as a capital . Okay, then in the beginning of the 8th century, Kanauj again